好，我是周嘉玲，欢迎收看今天的 Tsou LA 把抓。平常呢，我们常在节目中呢带你去吃吃喝喝的，都是一些非常美味的美食。今天呢，还是要带您来吃，不过今天吃的呢有点不一样，换点口味。我们现在呢所在地是在这个 Venice Beach， 那么大家都知道呢，这里呢有很多各式各样的这种小店啦，还有可以到处晃晃，也有很好的这个海滩。那这里呢有一家非常不一样的餐馆呢，那么这个餐厅呢，它是强调的是这种吃的非常健康的这个 microbiotic 的这种餐饮饮食哦。那什么是 microbiotic 呢？其实呢，我是听过，因为听说那Madonna很喜欢上这样的饮食方式，但是呢，到底是什么样子的食材，吃起来是什么口味呢？我倒是从来没有尝过。我据说呢，它是这个素食，那么是有机，听起来真的好健康哦，这个好像吃起来你全身的毒素都可以排掉了。所以呢，今天呢，我们就要来一探究竟，跟我走。
Macrobiotic 在希腊语的意思是伟大的生命，中文有些翻译成大自然长寿饮食法，或是延寿饮食法。Macrobiotic 是几千年前就已经实施的饮食方法，但最近因为有好莱坞名人带起，现在也变成一种流行的饮食方式。现代长寿饮食的哲学是在缩短人类与自然界之间的距离，强调如果我们能与环境产生调和，与大自然达到和谐的状态，就可以使身体更加健康。这种饮食方式认为身体的免疫反应是为了要与环境达成平衡的过程，是自然和谐的程序。Macrobiotic 原则上是根据人类居住的气候环境来决定详细吃法，强调食用季节性和地方性的食物。所采用的食物包括种子类、海菜、蔬菜、根菜、干果、新鲜水果、五谷和豆类。减少烹调用油，多采用煮或蒸、少盐烹调的方式。流行乐天后 Madonna 就特别热衷这种生活饮食方式。事实上，今天我们要探访的长寿饮食餐厅 Seed Kitchen 老板就是 Madonna 的前任御用大厨，曾经为天后打造长寿餐点。不过在他成为长寿饮食的专家之前，他可是专精法国精致料理的厨师。但是今天他会成为一个专精这个养生饮食的专家，并且开了 Seed Kitchen， 都是因为他曾经罹患癌症的日籍妻子。
It was about 1992, 93. I was diagnosed with ovarian cancer. Mm-hmm. And we were looking for alternative, you know, natural medicine. And so I was looking for something, and I met this macrobiotic counselor. And I learned, I took a cooking classes, I went to all the counseling. Then I started teaching my husband, who was French chef.
Oh, okay.
Yes.And he was willing to change, can you believe, not using butter or milk
or wine or
no dark
cheese.
Right. And now I am teaching and counseling macrobiotic whole health nutrition. Mm-hmm.
So you kind of just practice what, you know, what you believe.
Exactly.
And it's working for you. And that's just wonderful. So now you want to share this knowledge and ultimately you open this kitchen.
Exactly.
Sea Kitchen.
Yeah.
So tell us about this restaurant.
This restaurant was our dream come true because after I got better and Eric become a good vegan macrobiotic chef.
By the way, he's a great husband. He's willing to like swear off dogs and dairy and all that. He's a French chef. It's just amazing.
Yes.
Yeah, that's all out of love. So this is a product of love.
So when I start getting better and then I start teaching and then he start cooking more and more, then he start working for Madonna, and then we start talking about how we can share this to bigger scale. But when we found this location near Venice Beach, we said this is probably cool and hip to just open here. But we painted, we designed everything here. All the photos are taken by me. Love photography. Our passion and mission is.Not just healthy, tasty.
Yes.
It gotta be that.
我们稍微休息一下，广告过后马上回来。
在了解到什么是 microbiotic 饮食之后，接下来我们就要来尝尝由 Sea Kitchen 所推荐的 microbiotic 食物，滋味如何？